So I'm at the airport, waiting to catch a flight, and dead tired. But no excuse not to do a wine review. So it's one of these airport wines, Silvermane Sauvignon Blanc 2016 from Zorgvliet. Let's try this. Wow, that's very light and clear. Lots of tropical fruit on the nose, gooseberries and passion fruit. Wow, that's pretty acidic. It's crisp and fruity, definitely. It was bottled on the 1st of June, so just under 3 months ago. I don't even know how much this was. I should point out, but very little bottle. Plastic. Yeah, very fruity, crisp, but quite acidic. It's drinkable though. I'm about to fall asleep, so see you later.